Once the scalp hair are exhausted, then the surgeon can go on to the body hair as well, which include the beard, the chest, the abdomen, the back, the legs, and the pubic area. However, since the best results are seen with the beard and the chest, we prefer to use these two areas only for the body hair transplantation. Only once we run out of these areas do we go to the other areas.